At this very hour,
mă măgăre Pastor Julien.
I will welcome Pastor Julien.
Azihan imbere.
To come forth.
Hanyuma turifuza gukora igikorwa.
We are going to do an act.
First and foremost, harimo launching a ministry kumugaragaro.
There is launching this ministry officially.
Then hakaza no kubaho gusengera abagize iyi ministry, baba abari hano bahagarariye abandi cyangwa se n'abandi badashobora guhanga. Thank you so much. Kibwi mu banyamahanga kandi cyaraziraga ko abayahudi bivanga n'abanyamahanga cyane cyane mu bintu bijyanye n'umuco n'imirire n'ibikinyemewe.
Now it was abominable for the Jews to go together with the Gentiles and mix up their lifestyle. Now, so they had to separate and say some will go to the Gentiles and others will go to the circumcised.
Abakebwe ntabwo bahuse kubyakira.
Those who were circumcised, it was not easy for them to accept.
Ntabwo itorero ry'Abayerusalemu bahise bumva ko bikwiriye ko hari abagaragu b'Imana bajya mu banyamahanga.
Now they did not accept that they are servants of God who should go to the Gentiles.
Ariko bigaragara ko Paul na Barnaba na bagenzi babo babaga bafite uwo muhamagaro wo kujya ahantu hasa nkaho atemewe, wo gukora ibintu bisa nkaho bitazwi, wo kujya mu bantu basa nkaho batawe.
Now Paul and Barnabas, they were one people, they were a people that were called to go in a places that not others would go.
None bakajyayo bakavuga ubutumwa abanyamahanga bagakizwa, bakazana raporo nziza ko abantu b'abanyamahanga barimo kwakira ubutumwa bwiza.
So they went to the Gentiles, preached the gospel, and they would come back with the reports that says that people have received Jesus.
Noneho Bible iravuga ngo bano batatu ariyo bareba ku aribo bari inkingi z'itorero, niyo bari bahagarariye abandi mu ntumwa zose.
Now these three who were the pillars, they are the ones who were standing in representing others.
Bakora inama babyigaho.
So they had to agree on this.
Basanga igihe kigeze kugira ngo ubutumwa buve i Yerusalemu honyine bugende no mu yandi mahanga no mu bandi bantu batari abayahudi batakebwe.
So they found out that time is ripe that they may get out and go out and preach the gospel to the Gentiles and let everyone.
Baza kumenya ko Paulo na mugenzi we barimo kwita mu muhamagaro wo kugira ngo ubutumwa bwiza bujye ahandi butari busanzwe buzi.
Now they agreed and saw that Paul are responding very well to preaching the gospel to areas where Gentiles are and they did not.
Biriya iravuga ngo babasezeranye ubufatanye.
Now the Bible says that they agreed
ko bazafatanye n'abazabasupporta.
They agreed with their right hand of fellowship.
Ngo babyemeresha ngo kubakora mu kiganza.
They with their right hand of fellowship they agreed.
Uko gukora mu kiganza ni nka agreement, ni nko kubi, ni nko kubyemeza, ni nko kubishyiramo kaji, ni nko kubyemeza ko tujye guhagarara namwe.
This shaking of hand was like an agreement saying that we are together and we are ready to stand with you.
But mwebwe mugende mu banyamahanga mubabwirize mubahindure, natwe turaguma mu bakebwe ahangaha.
And they said you go and then preach the gospel to the Gentiles and we are also going to stay around with the people who are circumcised.
Aho rero niho Paulo atangira ibintu bye bivuga gutuma mu banyamahanga. Iyo migi yose tubona Paulo yavuze mu gutuma ntabwo yabaga ari imigi y'abakebwe, yabaga ari imigi y'abatakebwe.
All these cities where we see Paul was busy preaching the gospel was a city of the uncircumcised.
Yazengurutse mu migi ya Kolosayi, imigi ya Galatiya, ya Ikoniyo, yagiye ahantu henshi cyane avuga ubutumwa, ariko yavugaga ubutumwa mu bantu batakebwe.
Now we see him going to Antiochia, we see him going to Ephesus, we see him going to Galatia, and every time when he was going in these places, these were the cities of the uncircumcised. Why am I saying this word? There are things that people we have gotten
from.
There is a way that we are used because we are saying that this is the normal way that people should use to preach the
gospel.
And we know that people come in church, we preach them, after preaching to them, then they either accept or they say no, then they go home. But time has come.
Kugira ngo ubutumwa bwiza buvugwe mu buryo bwose bushoboka.
That saw a young man in
umusore yajyaga avuga ubutumwa mu mihanda.
He was preaching on the streets.
Ariko mubona ari mu kibuga hagati mu kibuga cy'umupira hagati ya wenyine ari barasakuza ye muri hande bagenzi banje. Ndibaza kuki ategera abantu. Aho ni ukubura strategy.
And one time I saw him when he was in the playing ground, you know, preaching the gospel. And I said, why isn't he coming closer to people?
Ntabwo ujya kure ngo abantu bagusangeyo. Usanga abantu ahantu bari. Ushyiraho avenues. Ushyiraho strategy. Ushyiraho uburyo bwo kwegera abantu kugira ngo abantu ubahe kucyufite.
Now you put there a way of coming closer to people that you may give and share what you have in you.
Ubu buryo rero bwo kugira ngo abantu bavuge ubutumwa biciye muri movies.
This way of preaching the gospel through movies.
Iyi ni strategy y'ubwo cyane.
This is a very big strategy.
Ndateye inkunga cyane ndemkuraje cyane abantu bari muri ministry.
I'm encouraging people who are in this ministry.
Mukomeze uyu murimo. This is a noble cause.
Continue this work.
Mukomeze umurimo n'umurimo mwiza cyane.
It is such a noble thing to do.
Ibi ngibi ni byo ba Paulo bakoraga.
These are the things that the Pauls did.
Ntabwo mvuze ngo bakinaga theatre cyangwa se movies.
I'm not saying that they were playing movies.
Ahubwo batukanye uburyo bw'ivugabutumwa butabaga buzwi, butabaga bumenyerewe.
And now they started preaching the gospel in a way that was not known.
Batangira ivugabutumwa mu banyamahanga, mu batakebwe, mu bantu bajugunywe.
Now they preached the gospel in a way that is unusual. They went into the Gentiles and yet it was not
accepted.
Now he said with the Peter, you know what, you people, you stay here with the circumcised. Us, let's go to the
Gentiles. Abandi bajye hanze mu ivugabutumwa. Abandi bace kuri internet bavuga ubutumwa bace muri movies. Uburyo bwose bushoboka bukoreshwe ariko ubutumwa bwiza bubwirizwe.
Let us also agree and hold hands together and say that now we are ready to preach the gospel. Let some keep in church and preach the gospel. Let others also keep preaching the gospel through the movies and others through the internet and different areas.
Abantu intego n'ukumva ijambo n'ukumva ubutumwa bwiza.
The whole purpose is to reach out and to take the gospel to different people. Let me give you a simple question. Someone who cannot talk. Someone who is mute. Can't he preach the gospel? Does it mean that he cannot be able to listen? He can.
Uburyo se ni bumwe bwonyine bwo gutanga message?
Is it only in one way that you can give a message?
Inzira ni imwe se yo kumvisha umuntu?
Is it only one way that you can let people be convinced of what you're saying?
Dukura ntitwabonaga ababyeyi bacu baduha communicate batavuze.
When we grew up, we know very well that our parents used to communicate to us even before they talk.
Waburi abantu bajaho ngaho ntashaka gusakuza nawe sinzi ibintu urimo aho ngaho uracyari umwana.
Now there is a way your parents used to look at you and you get to know that eye means I should leave the sitting room and go to the room.
Isn't
that a message?
Ntabwo rero inzira za communication ari zimwe.
Let me speak to you and tell you that the way of communication.
Nkunda magambo Paulo yandika akavuga ngo.
I love the words that Paul says.
Nubwo jewe mboshe ndi mu nzu y'imbohe. Ariko ntabwo ijambo ry'Imana riboshe.
And then he said that even though I'm in prison, it does not mean that the gospel is also in prison.
Niri ijambo ry'Imana ritaboshe.
If the word of God is not tied up.
Niri ijambo ry'Imana riboye.
If the word of God has total freedom.
Riraca ahantu hose.
It has to pass everywhere.
Riraca muri bafure, riraca muri churches, riraca muri movies, riraca muri internet, riraca muri social media, riraca ahantu hose. Isi tuyuzuza ijambo.
Yes, and now the word of God has to pass through everywhere. It will pass through the church, it will pass through open crusades, it will pass through the internet, it will go into movies, into comedy, into a lot of different things.
Abacuruzi bazahamagara abacuruzi bagenzi babo.
And the businessmen should call other businessmen.
Bakoresha meetings abagenzi babo.
And also, you know that the investors will also do the same.
Babahe message.
And preach the gospel.
Abaganga bakizwe bahuze bagenzi babo.
And also the born again doctors.
Babahe message.
And share together with the
others. Abanyeshuri baza kaminuza na segonderi bengere bagenzi babo. Babahe message.
And also the students come together and preach the gospel.
Niyo mpamvu rero y'ibi byose.
It is the reason of all this.
Ndagira ngo mbabwire ngo.
Let me tell you this.
Icyo kiganza cy'iburyo Kefa ariwe Petero Yohana na mugenzi wabo Yakobo bahaye Paulo na Barnaba bigaragaza ko babashyigikiye natwe icyo kiganza turacyabahaye.
Let me speak to you and tell you just like the way James Kepha and John had to be in one accord and shake hands with Barnabas and Paul, so we are shaking hands with you in fellowship, saying that we are here to support
you.
These three were the pillars of the church.
Barabayobozi bakuru b'itorero Jerusalem.
They were the great leaders of the church of
Jerusalem. Yari imaze gukomera cyane.
And the church had become firm.
Babohora Paulo na Barnaba.
So they set free Paul and Barnabas.
Barabayobozi bati mugende mukore ibyo mwumva mwahamagariwe.
And he said, go and do what you are called to do.
Bipfa kuba bihesha Imana icyubahiro kandi binazamura ubugingo bw'abantu.
Most important, it should be a glorifying God and edifying the souls of
kuko izo nizo ntegabiriza z'umurimo w'Imana.
Because these are the main two points that are very profound in
Rwanda Christian Movie Ministry.
Rwanda Christian Movie Ministry.
Tubahaye ikiganza cy'iburyo.
We are giving you our right hand.
Tubashyigikiye.
We support you.
Turi inyuma yanyu.
We are behind you to encourage.
Kandi ikiruta byose umwuka wera ari inyuma yanyu n'imbere yanyu.
And the Holy Spirit is right with you where you are.
Imana ihabwe icyubahiro.
Glory to Jesus.
Intego nyamukuru ni imwe.
The purpose is one.
Ni ukugira ngo ijambo ry'Imana rigere kuri bose.
Is to take the gospel all over the world.
Mu buryo bwose bushoboka.
In all possible way.
Ni ukugira ngo ubutumwa bwiza busakare, buzenguruke, bugende here, there, there, here.
Ni ukugira ngo ijambo ry'Imana rijye hose, impande zose, ubutumwa buhagere.
Witeka abaho umugisha cyane.
May the Lord surely bless you.
Ndagira ngo nsoreze aho ngaho.
Let me wind up from here.
Ayo magambo makeya cyangwa se menshi.
Into this small or short or long words that I have used.
Witeka abagire neza cyane.
May the Lord surely bless you so much.
Data ndagushimiye mu izina rya Yesu Kristo.
Father, I thank you in the name of Jesus.
Uri Imana nkuru kandi uri Imana nziza.
You are awesome and you are great.
Tugushimiye uyu murimo ukomeye Mwami Imana umaze kuvuka hano muri kino gihe ndetse no muri kino gihugu.
We thank you so much for this work that has already come.
Reka nyagasani umucyo ukomeze urasira amahanga, urasira abantu batari bakeya.
Let your light keep on shining and shining to many.
Mu izina de Jesu Kristo.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Icyo kiganza cy'uburyo witeka turakirambuye, tukirambuye iyi ministry.
We pray and we give our right hand into this ministry.
Kandi turasenga Mwami kugira ngo ukomeze ubagure ubakingura amarembo ubigaragarize.
I pray that you may continue opening doors for them and manifesting.
Reka Imana nyagasane yudakuri byose habeho inspiration ikomeye cyane. Kande kano jambo rikomeje yubaka imitima yacu iminsi yose.
Let this word continue building our hearts all days of our lives.
Urakoze mami.
Thank you Jesus.
Ikuzo ni cyubahiro by'ibihe byose.
Let the glory and honor be yours.
Mu izina rya Yesu Kristo umwami wacu.
In Jesus name.
Abantu mwese muvuge ngo amina.
Say amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Felicitations encore, mani wa mugisha.
Congratulations again. God bless you.
Yes. Ndagira ngo rero maginga yangaya
at this very hour.
Mpamagare Pastor Julien.
I will welcome Pastor Julien.
Aze hano imbere
to come forth.
Hanyuma turifuza gukora igikorwa.
We are going to do an act.
First and foremost, harimo launching a ministry kumugaragaro.
There is launching this ministry officially.
Then hakaza no kubaho kusengera abagize iyi ministry, baba abari hano bahagarariye abandi cyangwa se nabandi badashobora barahanga. Thank you so much.
And then we shall have time to welcome even others who are not here. God bless you. Wow. Nikashimire Pastor Stanley cyane kubera uyu jambo tuvuyemo. Let me appreciate Pastor Stanley so much for this time of the work that we have been in.
Shimire n'abantu bose bagize uruhare mu kuvuka ministry ikomeye cyane.
And also appreciate people who have had a hand into this ministry that is a really really very strong ministry to be in.
Mere kubuyobozi wa Rwanda Christian Movie.
Let me start with the leader of Rwanda Christian Movie.
Abamufasha amaboko bose.
And everyone who supported him.
Aba n'urugendo rurerure nkuko bagiye babicamo abamanjirije.
It's such a long journey, just like the way people kept on saying it.
Ndibuka abimbwira bwa mbere mu myaka myinshi ishize, umuvanye nari inzozi ziri ahantu, ahera ku nzozi nawe yari yagize, agenda asobanurira, tumutera inkunga, none biratangaje ko uyu munsi umwana avutse.
Now I remember it's been many years when he told me about this and I felt like it's a dream that is far away, but now we thank the Lord that the baby is
born.
There is a time that he asked me, "Mommy, tell me, am I just dreaming or something will come to pass?"
Years.
I say there is nothing impossible.
The kanambwiye ni commitment ihari ubwitanye bw'ikirenga umwana aravuka.
I told him that if the commitment is there and you are totally committed, then the child has to be born.
Ngeze kumurugero mubwira ni umugore wese umuhitishijemo gutwita ukwezi kwa mbere, kwa kabiri, kugeza ku mezi icyenda. Cyangwa mbwira Imana ikavuga ngo hari n'ubundi bishoboka ko amezi icyenda yahita aza gusa. Ukabyuka mu gitondo umwana ari aho. Ndabwira ni nta n'umwe wakomeye nari amezi icyenda. Ahubwo buri wese yavuga ngo menemenete keri umufarisini.
And then one time I told him, I said, if God gives a chance and say that every woman that has to give birth, you don't need to go through the 9 months of pregnancy and you will wake up one morning and it's only the 9 month and you're ready to give out the baby, everyone would love to go for a short time. No one will say
that.
Yeah, now no one would choose to go for the first semester and I first, you know, vomit, become weak, I have sleeping sickness and all these things. No one will want to go through that.
Since you come to Uka, naramubwiye ni ikindi nuko nta muntu n'umwe bajya bakomera mashyi agitwika. Wapi kiratse nyine sheri wawe n'ubwo ati ihangane sha byuka nuko bigenda. kuko atabyumva sibyo kandi ukabona wari maririra akubise ubugari ashyizeho igikoma wowe byakunaniye agatura umwobwa ati komera shirinda gukunda arya wowe bikunanira n'ubugari nta n'umwe iyo ukigenda ufashe mu bwonko utwite barakubwira ati wawe kuraje reka subyare babone bebi bahita bahindura imvugo bikaba impundu bati impundu impundu bakazana igitoki bakazana ibyo bari barabitse ayo mezi mbega bari bategereje something abantu baserebwa icyavutse
people celebrate what has been born but because, before it's born when you are still pregnant no one celebrates you only your husband maybe keeps on encouraging you they are busy eating and they are eating mushroom soup and you find all the time it's eating but now as for you it's hard for you to eat but they will celebrate you once the baby arrives
niko bikoze na wabi ariko uyu munsi ndumva ari inzozi ninda yavutse none
Yeah, today we are celebrating the baby that has been born today.
So numunezero udasanzwe gusa umwana wese uvutse niyo mpamvu bahemba umubyeyi ukumva umuntu araguhamagaye agahamagara nk'umutware wawe wabyaye ati abana nkoreje agakoma nuko abazi ko hagiye kuba inshingano ikintu cyose gisaba agakoma so n'uyu mwana wavutse uyu munsi buri arasaba agakoma Yes kandi nta kintu na kimwe n'iki rero muvi ubwayo yumvise muvi uhita wumvika wumvi noti nta kindi kintu wumva it's money hard work abantu bavuye aha bagiye hariya bavuye hano bagiye hariya so ubwo abazana ibikoma mwabyumvise
Yeah, when the baby is born, what all you need to send in some porridge. That's why people come to congratulate you and give you money, buy some porridge, because they know there is a responsibility. So when we talk about moving, I think you understand it's porridge and a hot one now.
Ikindi kintu ntekereza gikomeye cyane kuri iyi movie industry, Christian movie, ikeneye gushyigikirwa cyane kuko ni kimwe mu bintu monde ya gospel tugomba guha agaciro cyane kuko abana nta rundi rugero barabona ibintu biri aho bisekura gusa ariko ibintu byigisha abantu inyigisho zashingiye ku ijambo ry'Imana bigomba kubaho yavuga ngo Imana ifashe ngomba kuzakina mu bitu
Sometimes I say that may God help me. One time I'll have to act one of the movies because it's something that I love and I'm encouraging gospel industry to have this in place because our children grow up into movies. So it's very profound to play this kind of movies or to act movies in the Word of God.
Kandi ukabona arakina neza
ni
ukuvuga ngo hari impano zitigeze zibona aho zisohokera nanjye baza ngiye kuhabona noneho zisohorera kuko hari ibintu mbona nkavuga ngo nshya ihana ari kubikina neza kandi ihana ari kukavanayo so Imana ihabwe umugisha kubera uyu mwana wavutse reka dusenge ngiye gusenga nsaba umugisha kandi dusengera n'abazakurikirana buriya uyu mwana uvutse arasaba ubuntu bw'Imana kuko ntabwo ari muvi nk'izindi zirasaba ukuboko kw'Imana yonyine kugira ngo urebye ntarebe gusa arebe n'ubugingo bukorwaho kandi afate icyemezo
We are going to pray and we are going to pray while we are celebrating this baby. This is not a baby like any other. It's a baby that needs a hand of God for this baby to survive because what we need to see happening in this after receiving this movie and after the launch of this movie is that we want to see people watching the movie and being under the influence, taking decisions and taking life being changed, souls coming back to Christ. Lord, we give you glory and praise.
Urakoze ko inzozi zimaze imyaka mu mutima wa gasi zishoboye gusohoka nyagasani.
Urakoze mwana. Thank you, Jesus, that the dreams that you have been having in the hearts of Gasi has come to pass.
Turagushimira mwami Imana ko hari impamvu yo kuvuka
We thank you, Lord, for these movies that are coming out and they are coming to pass outside. Your grace and your mercies is one thing that we all need, that many souls will turn back to you.
Haboneka abantu bagiye kwitanga ku buyo murimo nyagasana uzana amaboko uzana abasunika uzana abatanga nyagasana abantu bose bazakenerwa kugira ngo ikomeze itere imbere n'uburyo ikozemo n'ibindi byose nyagasani ubuntu bwawe ukingura ijuru nyagasani mu izina rya Yesu Kristo.
We pray that you may open heaven and you may raise giants, you may raise people who are going to support this ministry, you may raise people who are going to fund and sponsor, who are going to stand in the gap, those who are going to raise up through the talents of acting. I pray that you may call people from everywhere to come and stand in the gap.
Muka wa data,
Spirit of our Father,
ni wowe mufasha dufite kuri iyi si.
You are the only helper we have in this world.
Sikubwa imbaraga n'ubushobozi.
It is not bwawe gusa. It is not by power, not by mind, but by your Spirit, says the Lord.
Sikubwa ubucyoza kana ni wowe gusa.
It is not because people are eloquent, it's only you, Lord.
Turasenga kugira ngo utwikire nyagasani ibikorwa byose bizakorwa nyuma nkuko inkoko itwikira ubushwi.
We pray, Father Lord, that you may cover every activity that is going to follow thereafter, just like the way a hen covers his the chicks.
Bihinduke move yawe nyagasani.
I pray that
Mungu hirya no hino abantu bari mu ndege bari mu abantu bagenda bihinduke nyagasani, uzane imitima y'abantu ikurikirane kandi ihe guhinduka nyagasani kubwiza inyigisho zikomeye zigiye gutangira gukina.
I pray that this will become a move, and it will be a move into marriages, into the youth, into different dimensions, Lord, that people will come back and souls will turn for the glory of your
name. Habichubahiro,
receive all the praise. Thank you for your hand and your finger that is upon this morning.
In the
name of Jesus Christ.
Amen. 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 Amen.